Have you ever been driving along, going to work or church, minding your own business, when suddenly, bam, you hit a pothole, damaging your car and ruining your whole day? Well, you know who to blame. No, not city bureaucracy. Spider-Man. He's been seen leaping down from great heights to pound.
Hey, taxi!
Oops. Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing them.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
I just seized a slime, everybody. We got company. Go check it out.
here, boss. She said you can take the rest of the day off. I swear! News. More Sable guys. Good news? There is no good news.
Spider-Man, that Sable unit's gone rogue before. Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it, but they don't care if we do.
I was gonna take him down anyway. This makes it more fun. Thanks.
He felt that one.
I said I'm not interested! This is really getting stalkerish!
Ugh!
Seriously? How else did you think that would end?